What's going on, Sass Templars? I've not played this game for like 2 days, but the last time I did play it, I've killed 8 lieutenants, and so now we got one more to do. Now, the more lieutenants you kill, the less mission things pop up. Like, when I killed the first one, half of the mission things, I think, disappeared. Then once I passed the game, when I got a 3 now, then there was only like 6 around the map, I don't know. Okay. 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, I might be my maths, I think. So yeah, the last one is by now. Some of these missions I had to do, you're not allowed to get detected while doing them, but
non si passa.
This one you don't have to.
Do you hear me?
Do.
Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the Prophet Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you.
Yeah, my voice might sound a little bit echoey. It's because my sickness has got a little bit worse, but I still feel energetic and all that. Just my voice is going a bit, or something like that. You know, I don't use my voice. The problem of asthma, obviously, I get sick way easier than waiting than any other time of year. Oh my god, she's above me right now. Mates. Oh my god, stop attacking me. I know it's your job, but fuck your job.
I see him!
Okay, I'm gonna stop running this way.
No, you don't!
You wear a noble's clothes. How is it Savonarola charmed you?
Wealth and power do not ensure contentment. I wanted even more.
And now instead, you have nothing. Questo non è che un atto dovuto. Requiescat in pace.
Oh, I got Altair sword now. Altair, is that you say? And I also got all the codex pages now. And I solved it. Well, I haven't solved it, I left one blank. That way, when I do solve it, you only throw stones at me when I'm actually. Ooh, the fuck? Fuck you. I hate. God, stones were the worst way back when. Lucky there was, okay, just dive. I guess you can see all the assassins just walking in on the area. Yeah, I think it was only 3 missions I played where they just walking in. An on the area, like. The other ones, I just killed guys and nothing else happened. Okay. I'm gonna put my cape on now, man, shouldn't I? Nah, I'm fine. I'll put on if I need to put it on. Hmm. Now then, for you guys who don't know how to get a codex pages, you have to synchronize with every synchronized point. And the last one I couldn't find, so I bought a map from every city. Went to every city, and the last one was in Venus. And there's one in the second place you go to.
You've done well, mate.
What happens now?
Watch.
Silence! I demand silence! Why are you here? You should be cleansing your home, cleansing yourself. There are bonfires to feed, prayers to be said, penance to be done. You will do as I command. You will submit.
Find the ambulance, so it can't be far.
So, how
How would you like to go?
Oh my god, dude, oh my god, you dick. Oh my god, you bitch. God dang, I missed this game so much. Not god dang, it can be really stressful sometimes. The gods really want to kill you, like. Almost had you, Ed. You dickbag you are. That's what your grandma is, too. Oh, come on. Why can't I assassinate them, man? Here we go.
Get down now.
Okay, I'm gonna pull thingy map up. Inventory. That fits. Okay, that way I won't have to take down maps and everything else. Well, maps, posters. Makes it easier on me, you know. No, I never actually played these missions before. I've seen a walkthrough on them all. So I never actually bought the DLC back then. It's the only DLC I ever bought on the Xbox or whatever else. Were mostly Transformers DLCs for multiplayer. I used to play that a lot. And I used to get some Call of Duty multiplayer stuff then. And Halo. Yeah, because I played the original Assassin's Creed on 360. So I grew up on the PlayStation 1 and 2, but then I moved to the 360, now I moved to the PS4. And I got PlayStation Vita. I used to have a 3DS, but I sold that for Vita. When they was announced or whatever else. Like, Ezio, what are you doing with your life? I tell you to grow up, you're just like, No, it's the AI, just, Love it. So old. I always thought it was a pizza slicer as a kid when I played Assassin's Creed. Like when I'm wearing my cape, I thought it was a pizza when I was I don't know, probably because I was set in Italy and I was like, Mamma Mia. I know it's a little bit racist, but still. I just thought it was like a pizza slice. And we deliver pizza. Imagine that now, Assassin's Creed pizza delivery service. That's probably how they buy all the tech they need to fight Abstergo. They deliver pizza by parkouring. Abstergo's like, no, they're running our business, and just kill them. There's a little backstory to the Monday. I'm just saying crazy shit.
That you would handle his prophet this way! Blasphemers! Heretics! You will burn for this! Do you hear me? You'll burn! Show mercy!
No one deserves to die in such pain.
It's you. I knew this day would come. Please, show mercy.
I have. Bahora. Che sia il tuo Dio a giudicarti. Requiescat in pace.
Pace.
Silenzio! 22 years ago, I stood where I stand now and watched my loved ones die. Betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind.
would have consumed me were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers who taught me to look past my instincts. They never preached answers, but guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. Not Savonarola, not the Medici. We are free to follow our own path. There are those who will take that freedom from us. Too many of you gladly give it. But it is our ability to choose whatever you think is true that makes us human. There is no book or teacher to give you the answers, to show you the path. Choose your own way. Do not follow me or anyone else.
I guess I'm going to the final sequence now. Codex pages found. Yeah, also we have to do this. I left one page unsolved in the bottom corner. Basically, what is this? Just a map of the world. I turned the brightness down to 3. It's better to have a 1. You barely see anything super dark. So I would turn the brightness down to 3, so that everything else is dark. But the eagle vision is like brighter because you only can see them in eagle vision. The map thing. But basically, what is this? Like the map of the world. Super easy. If you did geography well. I was gonna geography. I actually enjoyed it. I enjoyed geography and science. And ICT, which is like computers and stuff. Maths and English. I paid attention but I wasn't really interested. Well, English, it was some things I was interested in. Like water and store, which is stuff that is good to go crazy with your imagination sometimes. That was always fun. Back in high school, like, but
Ezio,
it is time, uncle. Let us finish what you and my father started all those years ago.
Indeed, perhaps now we can finally make sense of this prophecy and put a stop to whatever it is the Spaniard is plotting.
We should start by locating the vault. The codex pages will lead us to it. Let's take a look.
I think it's DS solved there, just left this one open. I think I did. Did I do something wrong? I know the outer part is correct. There's a line going across. Zoom in. No. Okay, start from the bottom. Okay, I'm kind of confused. I did solve it right. So I know I got the corners right. Hey. Let's have a look. Internet. Settings. I was gonna have a look for an image of how it looks, cause I can't really spot the difference right now. This is sort of assassin symbol, but it goes like that. What about this part? Yeah, this part looks wrong. But how? Okay, internet, AC2, I'm gonna see what it looks like. See, I'm gonna search up an image of what it looks like. AC2 codex map, I guess. Images. Okay. Maybe I turn the brightness down a bit to like 3 or something. Options. General. Okay. Yeah, I got that bit correct, I think. Oh god, it's a bit wrong way, yeah. Apparently it's upside down. Oops. Okay, so I had that a bit wrong. Okay. Looks fine. I'll turn the brightness up a bit. Now, options, general, pop to 5 for now. Have I done it now? No, apparently not. Sorry about this, guys. Well, at least you guys probably could solve it. Okay, so that goes like that, yeah, that goes like that. This bit's wrong. It goes like that, okay.
It is a map of the entire world, but there are lands shown here that do not exist.
Apparently they do exist. I imagine they've yet to be discovered. Or rediscovered.
How is this possible?
Perhaps the vault will hold the answer.
Do you see where it is, then?
No. It can't be. The vault. It looks like the vault is in Roma. Then the Spaniard.
Is that why he became the Pope? Yes, I guess. Oh no. Options. Sorry, I just need to turn the brightness back up to 8. Too dark for Lycan.
This is why he became Pope.
Now I understand. It's not the vault alone he's gained access to, but the staff as well.
What staff?
The Codex always spoke of two keys. two pieces of Eden needed to open the vault. One is the apple.
And the other is the staff. The papal staff is the second piece of Eden.
For years, no, decades, we've sought these answers.
And now, at last, we have them.
But so too could the Spaniard. And if he does, if he finds a way into the vault, its contents will make the apple seem a trifling thing.
I must go to Roma and find the vault. What of the rest of you?
We'll do what we do best. Cause some trouble in the city, giving you the freedom to conduct your search.
Just let me know when you are ready, Nipote.
Let's do this, bitch.
Roma beckons, Ezio. Let me know when you are ready to depart. Roma beckons, Ezio. Let me know when you are ready to depart.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go deliver this guy's pizza. Just punching the eggs. Why not? Brotherhood comes out, we'll be in here. Well, when it comes out, when we play that, we'll be in Rome most of the time. Press circle, but then okay, I need to take my time with this, so this might take up the entire episode. Because I remember how much I've done is I just got stressed out and everything. Need to be patient to do this part, like. Okay, I made it to this part fine, and okay, let's attack one. Okay, this should have got some medicine before this. Yeah, improved my skills in combat now. Thanks to the swords anyway, I'm much better.
Useful hiding place, this.
Ah! A Jew! There! There! Get him!
There! Get him!
Ah!
How come I can't attack you, Ed? Right. Okay.
That's you! I don't see him anymore.
Ah, I see where it's supposed to go now. Okay.
Stand clear!
Move!
Eccolo! Get
it! How did... Who are you? There's attack guy with stick, because the guy with stick. Whoa, what? I'm gonna go bow now. Oh, bow now. Okay, definitely get him. Oh my god. Well, I got bow now, so, yeah.
How about you?
Like you were taught.
There we go. That works. Too many of them at once. Excuse me, full knife.
Assassino! Assassino!
Assassino is forcing it.
Take him down!
There he is!
Press X.
There, get him.
You are not getting through me.
Close the gate. Stop the intruder.
What is it worth dying for, Stronzo? Clear the strada.
How are they even stones up here? Okay, yeah, I'm definitely using my phone now than you guys. Don't you dare attack me running by ya. Don't you dare! Ah, fuck you. Fuck all of you. Okay.
There he is, Laju. Not on my watch.
Where? Now.
You like him? There. Put that dog down.
Oh. I was holding circle, but he's like, nah, mate, I'm gonna die. Oh, hi, horse. Oh, right.
Don't close the gate! Stop the intruder!
I know, I get a horse can jump that high.
Die, die, he won't get a bar!
Running up! Hurry! There he is!
Oh, there's nothing on the side.
Better pick up the pace, dead man! Run back for a corpse!
Don't fall for false openings!
Well, come on, I'm gonna dodge your attacks, but nah. Okay, got ya. Why, Mr. Horsley, not off the leave, yeah. This is the way to open this. There's only be one dude, yeah, so it should be easy. Okay, I forgot I didn't have my hidden blades attached. Can I open this? No. What about the other side? Can I open it? But yeah. Don't need to make me fall off now, okay? Throw knives, don't fail me now.
I've an important
strike.
Run out of blades. Okay. Remain undetected. Okay, that's gonna be the most impossible thing to do ever. This is the invention of vaccine, I don't know. Oops, sorry.
Another mercenary? Oddly dressed.
My wallet is gone! Alatro! Alatro!
Where do you think I...
Echo! I'm only visiting! I don't know what's going on!
Right.
Credo in unum Deum Patrem Omnipotentem, Factorem Celi et Terrae, Visibilium Omnium et Invisibilium, et in unum Dominum Jesum Christum, Filium Dei Unigenitum, et ex Patre natum ante omnia saecula, Deum de Deo, Lumen de Lumine, Deum Verum de Deo.
I thought I was beyond this, but I'm not. I've waited too long, lost too much. Requiescat in pace, you bastard.
I don't think so. Resist? I see. Kind of you to bring me the apple. Now give it here.
Vai a farti fottere.
Always the fighter, just like your father. Well, rejoice, my child, for you will see him again soon. You will give it to me.
As you wish.
Fascinating. An impressive power, this. But if you think it's going to save you, you have another thing coming.
I can't use it.
Right to fear me.
Guess I have to come up behind him each time.
A clever trick, but useless. Not take this from me.
It's finished, Rodrigo. Lay down your arms, and I will make sure the end comes swiftly.
Really, Ezio? And would you give up so easily were it the other way around? Why don't we find out? At last. And now, to deal with you.
Hmm.
What is this place?
Open, damn you! Open!
It's over, Rodrigo. No more tricks. No more ancient artifacts. No more weapons. Let us see what you are made of, old man.
All right, then. If that's how you want to play it.
What do you even want with the vault, Rodrigo?
Don't you know what that?
Your past is nothing on me.
Or do you mean to tell me the great and powerful assassins didn't figure it out?
Figure what out?
God. It's God that dwells within.
You expect me to believe that God lives beneath Il Vaticano?
A more logical location than a kingdom in a cloud, don't you think? Surrounded by singing angels and cherubim. Makes for a lovely image. But the truth is far more interesting.
Let's say I was to believe you. What do you think you'll do when you open that door?
I don't care. It's not approval I'm after. Just power.
And you think you'll give it up?
Whatever lies beyond that wall won't be able to resist the staff and apple. They were made for very cause.
God is meant to be all-knowing, all-powerful. You think a couple of ancient relics can harm him?
You know nothing, boy. You take your image of the creators from an ancient book. A book, mind you, written by men.
You are the Pope, and yet you dismiss the central text of your faith?
Are you so naive? I became Pope because it gave me access. It gave me power. You think I believe a single goddamn word of that ridiculous book? It's all lies and superstition, just like every other religious tract written over the past 10,000 years.
Family back. I'm done. Nulla è reale, tutto è lecito. Requiescat in pace.
And this is where Ringo's all trippy. The buffer takes place right after this then, usually.
Greetings, Prophet. It is good you have come. Let us see it. To give thanks. We must speak.
Who are you?
Many names. When I died, it was Minerva. Before that, Merva and Mera. And on. The others, too. Juno, who was before called Uni. Jupiter, who was before called Tinia. No, not gods. We simply came before. Even when we walked the world, your kind struggled to understand our existence. We were more advanced in time. Your minds were not yet ready. Still not. Maybe never. No matter. You may not comprehend us, but you will comprehend our warning. You must.
None of what you are saying makes sense.
Our words are not meant for you.
What are you talking about? There's no one else here.
Enough. I do not wish to speak with you, but to you. You are the prophet. You've played your part. You anger him, but please be silent, that we may commune. Listen. When we were still flesh and our home still whole, your kind betrayed us. We who made you. We who gave you life. We were strong, but you were many, and both of us craved war. So busy were we with earthly concerns, we failed to notice the heavens. And by the time we did, the world burned until naught remained but ash. It should have ended then and there. But we built you in our own image. We built you to survive. And so we did. Few were our numbers. Your kind and mine. It took sacrifice, strength, compassion. But we rebuilt. And as life returned to the world, we endeavored to ensure this tragedy would not be repeated. But now, we are dying, and time will work against us. Truth turned into myth and legend. What we built, misunderstood. Let my words preserve the message and make a record of our loss. But let my words also bring hope. You must find the other temples, built by those who knew to turn away from war. They worked to protect us. To save us from the fire. If you can find them, if their work can be saved, so too might this world. Be quick, for time grows short, and guard against the cross, for there are many who will stand in your way.
We got Abstergo symbols everywhere. There's a staff of Edom right there.
It is done. The message is delivered. We are gone now from this world. All of us. We can do no more. The rest is up to you, Desmond.
What? Who is Desmond? I don't understand. Please, wait. I have so many questions.
You go back to Desmond, I think, yeah. Can I pause this game for a second? No. I believe he plays Desmond now. Well, the credits are rolling at the same time, I think. I love when games do it, though. The credits are rolling.
There's only about 10 minutes until I get.
Need all of my equipment ready to go before they do. Desmond.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, Sean. I need you and Rebecca to get everything in here packed up and loaded into the truck. You and I'll deal with the Templars.
What? They're here?
It was only a matter of time before they discovered us. To be honest, I'm surprised it took them as long as it did.
Let's go.
Right. Well, can I pause it? Okay. I'm just gonna stop recording and start the next recording, but it's all gonna be one episode anyway. So give me a second. Okay. Just carry on.
So what's the plan? We ditch this place and then what?
There's another safe house. We've got company.
another safe house.
The truck's just up ahead.
Another safe house is where Ezio lives. Well, where Ezio uncles lived.
Mr. Miles, this is an unexpectedly pleasant turn of events. And here I thought I'd have to waste more men on you. Kind of you to save me the trouble.
What do you want, Vidic?
For you to come home. We miss you terribly. There's still so much work for us to do together.
It's not happening, Warren.
You continue to disappoint in every conceivable way, Miss Stillman. I saved your life once, do you remember? And this is how you repay me?
You saved me so you could keep experimenting on people, destroying their lives. And for what?
Oh, this tired argument again. As I recall, you were there, at my side, every step of the way. Their blood is on your hands just as much as mine.
You need to stop him.
I'm on it.
Wait, I can't counter. I'm gonna counter, but one of them counter. Oh well. Good die anyway.
It's only
maybe that's right.
Time to go both back where you belong.
No, well, you kill him in the anyway, the leader, which is the game after Revelations. Non AC fans, I love the mod story in AC3, one of the best. Brotherhood and AC3. I like the modern stories. Well, actually, Revelations is pretty good as well.
Uh-oh, Doc. Looks like it's just you and me now.
Enjoy your victory, Mr. Miles. Temporary as it is.
Desmond! We have to go!
There you are! Come on! Help Lucy into the van! Hurry, Desmond, we need to go!
Uh-huh.
You'll have your turn, Desmond. Warren's gonna get what he deserves. I promise. Hmm.
So what now? Where are we headed?
There's a cabin up north. We should be safe there. At least for a little while. I have to analyze those tapes from your session. Figure out what's happening.
And then what?
Here we go. I've got you all hooked up. Got a long drive ahead of us. Figured you might want to play around with the Animus on the way.
All right, but I got some questions first. I mean, what the hell was that in the vault?
What you saw proves everything I was afraid of. The Templars aren't our biggest threat. Not by a long shot.
So what, the sun is? What's it gonna do, cook the Earth?
I doubt it, but I don't know. There's been some speculation that the Earth's magnetic field is weakening. A sufficiently strong flare could flip the poles and cause a geomagnetic reversal. It's all theoretical, but if it happens, planet could become geologically unstable. Very unstable.
It's meant to be the stuff of pseudoscience, but clearly something catastrophic happened to the people of the first civilization. And that woman, what was her name? Minerva, was it? She seemed to think we were due for a second round.
So either way, we're fucked.
I don't know yet. We'll keep reviewing the tapes, and you can keep digging through your memories. Maybe there's more to discover.
All right, guess I better get started.
I was just credits now, Ina. I'm just gonna leave the episode there if you guys wish to enjoy the credits. Sorry about that, guys. I accidentally pressed a button, but I hope you guys enjoyed the credits nonetheless. If nothing's happening now, I'm just gonna cut the episode off. Right, nothing happens. So, guessing, don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe for the day. See you guys in the next episode, I guess. Guessing these are full of tons of money, no? It's tons of money, I'm guessing. Where even am I right now? Assassin headquarters thing, ain't it? Oh no, we're not going Mario's. So I'll see you guys with some Brotherhood next. Don't forget to smash like button, subscribe, share it on your Facebook, Twitter, and your friends. It really helps me out. Like the video, all this stuff. Okay, the game just falls, something like that. I don't know. But yeah. Okay, I don't know what has happened. I'll leave that there. See you guys next time. Peace.